Now the 2-1. Atkins hits a little tapper back toward the mound. Marmol's going to throw him out, and the Cubs win. The Cubs win game one. That's 10,000 wins for the Chicago Cubs. A little tapper back to the mound. Marmol pounced on it, fired to first, and the Cubs with a hard-fought victory here in Colorado. A 10-inning job. The final, Cubs 7, Colorado 6.